So next we talk about tip positioning. So according to the guidelines, ideal tip positioning is atrio-caval junction. So as you see in the picture, the rate of complications are very low when the tip of catheter is placed in the atrio-caval junction. So there are various guidelines which suggest the tip positioning. So INS 2011 latest guidance which says that the distal third of SVC or atrio-caval junction. So how do we measure the length of the catheter before we insert? So the measuring of catheter is done when the patient lies on his back in the supine position. We position the arm at 90 degree, and from the proposed insertion side to the right head of the clavicle to the third intercostal space. So this measurement is taken before the patient is brave and prepared for insertion. Or if you have a sterile measuring tape which comes with the kit, then you can drape the patient, plan the insertion, then take the measurement above the drape. But the external measurement does not mean that it will always match the internal.